Five people are on the run tonight after a Western Sydney family was attacked in their home at Chester Hill. A teenage boy is being hailed a hero after saving his father, who was shot at as his mother was beaten with a baseball bat.
Barely clothed, this burly teenage boy has just saved his mum and dad from a group of armed thugs.
He just fended off the bigger guys from getting any closer to his parents. So being a big guy he is, but young, he managed to do all right.
Police taking over this Chester Hill street just before five late yesterday.
Hey guys, whose car is this one?
That's one of the guys that came in.
The family say five men armed with knives and guns forced their way into the home. A 48-year-old father shot, his 46-year-old wife beaten with a baseball bat.
She's pretty bad. She's got to go back in hospital, I think.
And that she did. Police escorting the family today. Her husband says he's okay after the bullet grazed his chest.
Do you know who might have done this to you?
Close neighbour Stephen Humphreys says he saw the group take off.
I'd just seen people just rush out, so I wouldn't have a clue who they was. You know, so frightening.
Police believe this was a targeted attack and are now searching for the five men responsible, last seen driving off in two dark coloured sedans.
They're a very lovely family. Everyone knows them in the street.
In Chester Hill, Hayley Francis, Nine News.